We're going to show you how to use this impedance analyzer. First, this red line is positive pole. Black line is negative pole. Connect them separately to the transducer ear here and make sure they're connected correctly. Now, let's begin here. As we're using 20 kHz transducer, we could set the start and end frequency from 19 to 20 kHz, and we could click Run Test button here. It's gonna take a few seconds. Now we get all the information we need.